You can be whatever you want to be at the shipyard. You really can.
Now a supervisor at BAE Shipyard in Norfolk, Gary Green started as an apprentice and moved up the ladder, earning college degrees and industry certifications. But like all apprentices, he had to be qualified and diligent.
You better be able to place well on a college entrance test, because you're going to be a college student. And you better be willing to sacrifice some time, because a lot's going to be asked of you during the 4 years of your apprenticeship and then even beyond that.
It's hard to get into apprenticeship, but once you get it, it's well worth it.
Oceaneering's Scott McLeod says desire is critical, citing an experienced welder who wanted to become an apprentice machinist.
He'd worked in a machine shop earlier in his life, knows how to set up a lathe, but that's about all. He confessed right up front, I'm no machinist, but I'd like to learn how to be one. So that guy, I'm going after him.
For those who are chosen and graduate, a debt-free future looms, says Alan Walker, a journeyman himself, and now head of a shipyard apprentice program.
Over the course of your apprenticeship, depending on how many hours you work, you're going to make double or triple what you would have in student loans, and then you're established at the end of the 4 years, and you paid nothing for your education, and you're in a good position for a career.
But employers are careful when they choose, because they could spend up to $250,000 on training a single apprentice.
That's an enormous investment, so the company's not going to do that unless they're expecting an enormous return.
I was told four-year college or military. Those are my two choices.
Public school teacher Chris Burns says attending this Smart Educators Institute, put on by the Southeast Maritime and Transportation Center, opened his eyes to new opportunities for his students. This counselor from Western Virginia is now more aware too.
What our students don't know, and what I want to convey to them, is the level of apprenticeships that are available down here. So not only can you have this amazing career, you can be in a beautiful location at the same time.
And STEM courses in science, technology, engineering, and math are great preparation.
We need to produce the next generation that's going to go ahead and fill in the gap that's going to be missing with the baby boomers and the silent generation retiring. So pro STEM all the way, so we're all about STEM.
The more we can get them exposed to better things like this and career choices, the better off they'll be set for the future.